backup test here. I've just put some... Oh, great, it's going to rain. Fantastic. Oh, I'm going to get soaked. Right, I've just put some targets up there on the ridge. I can show you. Hold on. Just there, two targets. The large ones. So that's 250 metres. No idea. I mean, I know this bow will reach that far. No, no idea if I'll be able to hit it. I think it's like a... Yeah, it seems quite well. I think it's like the bottom one, maybe. Oh, didn't want the broadhead on it, I'm saving those. Oh, fuck. Fucking hell, right, Right, how the hell do I... Oh, fuck's sake. Getting soaked here as well. Happens, I can make a fire inside and go off. Right, let's take that off. Nope. Right. Cat, a little bit busy. Yes, cat, I know. I know, cat. Right, let's try. Not that one. There you go.
What do you want, squeaky bum? Go on, say. Squeaky bum into the microphone. Go on, talk. Go on, say something. Squeaker. No? Okay.
Right. Oh, God, it's got really dark all of a sudden. Okay, looks like I'm using the broadhead once. Never mind. Right, I'm assuming. Right, I'm gonna fire at that one using the bottom. That's pretty close actually. Right, and then I'm gonna fire at the other one using the fourth one down. That's probably quite close. Right. Let's go back inside. Let's go and get the car. I'm sick through now. Oh, cargo drop, one. Right over there, okay. I could get that. Right, I'm gonna leave my bow here. For some reason, the game has taken my raft off the roof. Probably thought, what the fuck? So, anyway, let's leave all of this crap here. Let's see if it's not gonna vanish anyway. That made me walk away to make it a bit safer, but no, I can come later. To get some tools, screwdrivers again. 7, 13 there. That's plenty. Fair distance. My arrows first. Oh, it's right near the arrows, actually, funny enough. Oh, God. I'd be amazed if I've hit either. Did I hit either target? It's close though, probably. Oh right, the arrow, Joe, it must have been close, because the arrows are here. Oh, they're all in front, so a little bit higher maybe. Or maybe just before the five. How many did I fire? There's 6, 7, 8 there. That's pretty close actually to how many I fired. I think that's to do with the LOD, I think. You can choose clamp in NVIDIA drivers or... I can't remember. I know it affects the shimmering on objects. On the edge of objects and stuff, so let's try that. Oh, what the hell? That's freaky. It's like a little fountain. That's weird. Oh my God, that's amazing. It's like it's a fresh fountain. Oh my God, that's amazing. Show people on the map. Oh, it's right there on the map. That's amazing. Wow, it's just there. And it's fresh water fountain built into the side of the cliff. I wonder if anybody's found that before. That's awesome. Wow, cool. I wonder what the hell it was. I thought it was part of a church, isn't it? That's so cool. Where's this thing? Oh, I'm missing it. I'm not that far from that. That's weird. Is it vanished? You know, that would be the second one that vanished recently. I had one before that it just completely vanished. That's weird. I saw it and then it's gone now. I should be nearly there. I should be there. So what? That is fucking strange. Right, hold on. So, that's west. Oh no, there it is. Oh, it's bloody hidden behind a tree. But I did have one before, I was right on top of it, it never materialised, and it was just like it wasn't there. It was strange. That well was well cooler. Get it? Okay. Okay. AKM rounds if possible. All the M16 ones, they would do a pinch. Come on. Whoa, sky. A mine. It's all mine. Another birthday cake. Why not? I won't bother. Oh, Desert Eagle again? Seriously? Well, what was that? Oh, I had the 357 last time. More ghillie pants. More NVG. Why not? Right, that's it. Right, let's go. Let's see if we find this well again. I'm going to take a photo. Yeah, I'm roughly correct on it. Great, oh great, it's gonna be a fucking shit as well. Brilliant. This is where I get eaten by a bear whilst having a shit. Just be my fucking luck. Shit out of pine cone. It looks like. Right. I don't know where the well is, but anyway. Well. Right here somewhere. Probably never find it now. Alright. Oh, that was it. That's it there. That's it. That's cool. That's interesting. What butt's looking like. And see talk more. Love that. Nothing else here, is there? Oh crap. Great. Okay, great. Well done, dear. Oh, it's a C1, it's alright. Treat it anyway. Got loads of medical stuff, so that's fine. It's weird that because I jumped off a fucking building yesterday. Was it? I did get 3 C1s in it. Right, west. And yeah, west, so northwest. Clever, Sammy. Oh, let's see. Okay, then. To the bunker with the mechs that are supposed to be friggin' turned off. God knows why they're turned on, but I'm gonna try and sort that later. Doesn't make a lot of sense. Right, oh god, hold on, I need to go fucking, I need to go west. Go west. West north. Okay. Oh, I keep saying. Did I, well, let's just check this. Let's check the inventory. Because God, for fuck's sake. I was putting a bloody wall up on the side. Ah, there we go, right. So I can stick that there. Oh, for fuck's sake, did I not pick up my bloody axe? Oh, God's sake, man, I must prepare the care while we're here. right side of sticks. Great, awesome. Got a freaking axe. Perfect. Oh, I did have an axe, but I dropped it for the bloody katana. I don't know why, but... Oh, never mind. Exchange for it to be hungry. She's normally bloody thirsty. Personnel one, and I'm going to stick it here somewhere. I'm going to stick it here. I heard something. I don't know what it was. This game trying to freak me out. Holy bloody surprise.